I came back here and I already had the ability to just go in the pink pool for the transformation. But I didn't have the second... what was it called? Whatever the fuck that thing with the yellow hair is. I didn't have that second one from the hill up there. Tried to recollect that. Let's blow this up. I only lost one that time. Pretty sure we're more together now than we usually are. We're one. There's nothing in that backpack, so we must be fused into this detonator creature. Already did, was already doing.
Ha 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 ha
What, is he gonna fix the train? Hit that 110 note move. From the mole drill sergeant fellow.
Ha 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 ha!
What if I can blow up the boulders that I use the detonator transformation for with these? Kidding me? Screen flashes white. Well, you notice, in general, the textures look a lot cleaner. There's not much aliasing. That fucking white flashing all the time. I really hate that. Whatever. See if I can use the grenade eggs on these. I guess I gotta use the fucking detonation plunger fucking transformation. I gotta get a jiggy in case this crashes again. Banjo-Kazooie always save once you get a jiggy. I'm assuming this game does too. And it seems to. I mean, I never lost a jiggy and worth the progress from freezing. What are these for? It's a strong weapon against enemies. I did not find this place to be easy to navigate. Especially when the camera does things like that. It's got like four, like two to four rocks I have to blow up with this. And each one is gonna some health. If I die, I think I might lose all my progress, just like it crashed. I don't think it's gonna save. Unless I get a jiggy or something. I can't manually save without quitting. Can I save and then cancel the quit? Yeah. How you did it in Banjo-Kazooie? Yeah. I don't remember. One of them.
white screen bullshit. Jiggy bomb. You know, if I still had my old HD CRT, didn't break, and I was playing that on this, those white flashes would probably make the screen go out for like a second, because the brightness, like, it's like an over voltage or something, and the screen goes off. The sound goes out too for like a second when the screen gets too bright. So thankfully I'm not playing on that. If there's anything more to blow up, I'll blow it up later. I'm sick of bouncing around as a stupid thing. Find a jiggy soon so I don't have to do all this crap again. If it freezes.